Do you think that was 2.89 rotations?
No.
Is that what you think you programmed? Do you think you ran the wrong program or you did the program wrong? Why don't you go back to your computer and check and come back and try it?